Welcome to the newest update in January of 2022. A lot of things have been added in our recent update, and I will show you what is new. But first of all, a lot of people still ask us about dark mode, and the dark mode is already available. Here at the top right, you have the switch and you can choose between light and dark mode. So what is new in January 22? First of all, monthly reports is a new tab that you'll find here on the left menu. And here every month you get a new row, and on the right you see a summary of some performance statistics. So first of all, we color the background of the row red or green depending on the P&L. And you also have metrics like the total return, the win rate, average trade in terms of your account currency, profit factor, R multiple, sum of R multiple, the biggest winning trade, the biggest losing trade, tilt meter and efficiency. In the future, we are going to continue working on the monthly reports, make it more interactive and so improve our automated analysis of the inputs that you have provided in Edgewonk. You can also get a weekly breakdown just by clicking here on the arrow next to the month. You'll see that then you get a breakdown based on the trades that you've taken in those different weeks. A little nice feature, you can click, for example, here on the number under the trade column, and then you will see that Edgewonk automatically filters for the trades that have been taken in that period. Next, we also added a new graph in the chart lab that has been requested by quite a few users. So here it is under chart lab. You will now find performance by setup, and basically what you'll see is a breakdown of the different setups. You can very nicely compare the different trading strategies that you have used in Edgewonk. You can choose between the display, do you want to see the bars in terms of gain loss in your account currency, R multiple or percentage. You can change the sorting by setup or by value as well. Next, we have fixed a bug that we have identified with your help in the drawdown graph. So now the drawdown graph should work accurately. Thanks again for your assistance in helping us to locate this bug. Next, you can see we have a new field here, search by trade ID, and this has been a suggestion by a lot of users as well. So sometimes you are maybe in the equity graph and you want to see what has happened in a particular trade. Right now, there is no way to find the specific trade, but we made it a little bit easier. So for example, when you hover over the line graph here, you'll see that there is a trade ID 229997. And now you can just go here, 229997, you hit enter on your keyboard, and then you can see the trade pops up. You can edit it right away here. You can look at the screenshots if you have entered one. And that is how you can pull up any information, complete some personal notes, and so have a much easier way of navigating around the journal and finding specific trades. Also, when you go to the journal, there is a new column available. So under column here on the right-hand side, you can activate or deactivate specific columns. And now we have also added a trade ID, which will help you find specific trades easier as well. We have also fixed several bugs and little problems in our calculations that we were able to identify with your help. Again, thank you for sending all the feedback, all the suggestions. We are listening very closely and continue to work on a lot of exciting features for Edgewonk 3. First of all, our priority going forward is fixing a problem that we have identified in the TD Ameritrade import. So in the next update, this should all be fixed and we will be able to support TD Ameritrade and thinkorswim imports easily. We will also add a trading plan feature. So this allows you to, before you get into the trade, create a trading plan, have a checklist with your trading plan. And then once you take the trade, move it to the journal or move it to the missed trades if you didn't take the trade. We are also going to further work on the monthly reports to make it more interactive, provide you more information based on the metrics and the information that you put in your Edgewonk. Also, we are adding more platforms, more supported brokers. If you are missing your broker and if you want to see your broker being integrated for faster trade imports in Edgewonk, make sure to check the link in the video description, which will take you to our contact form for our support chat. And there you can send us a sample statement that comes out of your broker platform. We will have a look and estimate whether we can integrate it easily or not. And that way you can help us to speed up our development process. Thanks again for all the great feedback, all the suggestions. We are very looking forward to 2022. A lot of exciting things are coming up, and we look forward to keep improving Edgewonk with your help.